No worries. You'll be fine. I'll take good care of you. I'm your number one fan.
Where am I?
Shh. Just outside Silver Creek.
How long?
You've been here for a day. My name's Annie Wilkes, and I'm...
My number one fan.
That's right!
Shouldn't I be in a hospital?
The roads were too flooded, and I couldn't risk getting you there. I tried calling, but the phone lines were down. It's all right. I'm a nurse. Now, you mustn't tire yourself. You almost died. You've got a lot of recovering to do, and I consider it an honour that you're doing it in my home.
I guess it was kind of a miracle, you finding me.
It wasn't a miracle at all. In a way, I was following you.
Following me?
Well, it wasn't any secret to me that you were staying at Silver Creek, seeing as I am your number one fan and all. Sometimes, at night, I just sit outside and look up at the light in your cabin.
Annie?
I know you've been out, Paul. I'm going to make sure you don't do it again. The operation is called hobbling.
I never had any intention of escaping. I admit, I've been out, but I wasn't planning on escaping.
Now don't fuss. I'm giving you enough time to accept the situation you're in.
I like it here. I want what you want, just the two of us together.
Shh. Darling, trust
you
me.
You taking care of me?
It's for the best.
Annie, for God's sake, please! Almost
done. Just
Ha ha.